What happens when a suppressed emotion arises during a course of meditation? This is what is needed to be done. Whenever any emotion arises, there is a sensation in the body. This was again a great discovery of the enlightened one, that nothing can arise in the mind without a sensation on the body. Emotion has arisen, there must be a sensation on the body. So just accept the fact, there is emotion in my mind. Don't go in the details, this emotion or that emotion, emotion due to this or due to that. Emotion as an emotion, accept it. And then start observing the sensation that you have on the body. Because the sensation that you have on the body at that time is related to this emotion. Being a Vipassana meditator, you understand the sensations are not permanent. They arise, they pass away. So this emotion is also not permanent, not eternal. Let me see how long it lasts. Let me see how long it lasts. And this will not overpower you. This becomes weaker and weaker and passes away.